So what if he's the devil, Rick? At least the devil has a job. At least he's active in the community. What do? You eat our food and make gadgets. Bye-bye.